Being on a Sunday, it'd be appropriate to play a gospel tune, which was a source of many early jazz tunes. This one will be familiar to just about everybody in the room. Just a closer walk.
I would just like to say thank you to everybody that's sitting out here tonight. And these cats are, this is a joy to come out and hang with these guys, because these are the cats that have done Austin proud for all their life. And let's go. It makes a difference. The jazz is still alive and well in Austin, and please continue to support it. What you do is amazing, and we couldn't do it without you. We'd just be playing with ourselves. So thank you.
For those who might be concerned, we're doing this one in the key of the dying cow.